Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We're glad that you're here. And before the concert starts, I would like to thank a few people, and I get this done so I don't forget it at the end, because I get wrapped up in the music, I may forget doing this. So I figure I do it at the beginning while it's fresh. Obviously, I would like to thank the people who helped decorate our stage and auditorium, those young people who are outside in the lobby, the silent auction committee. I would like to thank all of our parent chaperones, our concession workers, prop workers, equipment repair people, uniform workers, and all of the parents who helped and in big and small ways. And special thanks to my board members who, families who did and make special sacrifices so they can attend many of the meetings and many of the activities that we get our students involved in. So we really, really appreciate them. So let's give that group of people a hand, please. To acknowledge, and if we could turn the house lights up just a moment, because I think I saw some of them here. We have a good friend of the band, just a strong friend of the band, and a strong friend of mine, past president. I believe Miss Jody Kimbrough is here tonight. Miss Jody, if you're here, raise your hand. Miss Kimbrough, she's right there. We're glad to see you tonight. Doris Jones and Anna Jones is here tonight somewhere. I don't see them, but I think there they are. Let's give them a hand. Doris worked with me for quite some time with the band in Leesburg, and she traveled here and just did some phenomenal things with the program, and particularly with the color art. And I would be remiss if I did not mention the young lady that really made tremendous amount of sacrifices so that I can be here. And I really appreciate this young lady who is my wife. Won't you stand? I want her to stand. I have one other friend, and I'm almost done, just a phenomenal, he's my buddy. And if I need something, I can call on him at any time of the night. And my good pool buddy is here. Sam Lee is here, the wife of Crystal, the husband of Crystal. Tonight our program is going to be emceed by our seniors and our student officers, and they did a phenomenal job last night. And to start our program right off, we will have our welcome. Okay?
Housekeeping rules before we begin. For the respect of not disturbing the others, please only enter and exit the auditorium in between performances and save your applause until the end of each performance.
Everyone, please silence your cell phones and your children. just a reminder to check the silence. Relations.
Good evening, and welcome to the ERHS High School Band Holiday Concert. Once again, my name is Kayla Husbands, and I'm Vice President over Student Relations. This time of the year is my favorite because of the telltale signs of Christmas. I'm talking about the chill in the air, the scent of cinnamon and gingerbread, houses and towns are brightly lit, and the feel of Christmas is near. I'm starting to think that it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Please enjoy the band as we perform our first selection, It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas. Truly the most wonderful time of the year. Enjoy.